are you getting Runtime Error 91 on Microsoft Word? Then you are at the right place. We have got the easy ways to fix the issue. Welcome back to Silicophilic, your go-to source for tech tips and fixes. Method 1. Try starting Word in safe mode. Check Word in safe mode. Safe mode disables add-ins and starts Word with minimal functionality. If the issue is caused by any plugin, you can easily detect it. For that, press Windows plus R, type winword/safe in the dialog box and press Enter. Word will now be opened in safe mode. If you can work here, then add-ins are responsible for the issue. Go to the next solution to disable the add-ins. Method 2. Disable add-ins. Press the Windows plus R to open Run utility. Type winword.exe/a in the Run command box and press Enter. This should open Word in safe mode without plugins. Or you can also use winword/safe to start Word in safe mode as shown previously. If Word starts in safe mode, click on File or Office button, then Options or Word Options. Choose Add-ins, then click on the Go button beside the Manage tab. From the dialog box, uncheck the checkboxes next to the add-ins. This will disable the add-ins. To save the changes, click on the OK button. Method 3. Repair or reset Office application. To repair or reset Microsoft Office, click on Windows Start menu and select Settings. Press Windows plus I buttons on your keyboard to open Settings. Select Apps from the given options and scroll down to find Office from the installed apps. Click on the three dots menu and select Advanced Options. Scroll down and select Repair. When you choose to repair Office, the app's data won't be affected. If this doesn't work, then select the Reset option. If you choose the Reset option, the app's data will get deleted. Choose either the Repair or Reset option of your choice and wait till the process is completed. Method 4. Repair Word from the Control Panel. You can also repair Word from the Control Panel. Here is how to do so. Open Control Panel using Windows Search. Open Programs and Features. Right-click on Microsoft Office from the App list. Select the Change option. Select Quick Repair and click on the Repair option. Follow the on-screen instructions to finish the process. Method 5. Change dcomcnfg.exe settings. If dcomcnfg.exe file is corrupted, you may get Runtime Error 91, Object Variable or With Block Variable Not Set error message. To fix the issue, you can change its settings. Search dcomcnfg.exe in the Windows search bar and hit Enter. Now, expand the component services, then select Computers. Then right-click on My Computer and click on Properties. Click the Com Security tab and under Access Permissions, click Edit Limits. Select everyone from the groups and make sure that local and remote access is set to allow. Method 6. Check for updates. There is Windows Settings that downloads updates automatically for the other installed Microsoft products on your PC in addition to the Windows update. When you encounter a problem with a particular Word file, update Office along with Windows Update to fix the problem. To do that, open Windows Settings. From the left panel, select Windows Update. Then select Advanced Options. Next, turn on the toggle for Receive Updates for Other Microsoft Products option. Install updates, if any. Once done, restart your PC and relaunch Word. Method 7. Run a SFC and DISM scans. Missing or corrupted system files can also be the reason for the Word error. To fix the corrupted or missing system files, run the system file checker. To do that, type CMD in the Windows search box and select the Run as Administrator option. Copy and paste the following command in the elevated command prompt window. Then press Enter. Now Windows will start the scanning process. Check if this could fix the error or run a DISM scan. A DISM scan repairs the corrupted Windows images that can be responsible for the error. Open an elevated command prompt window and press the Enter key. DISM/online/cleanup-image/check-health. Let the process finish. Restart your PC and see if the error is fixed. Method 8. Reinstall Office. If you are still having the same issue, MS Office Reinstall Office. To do so, press Windows plus R to open Run Utility. Enter appwiz.cpl in the Run dialog box. Press the Enter key to run the command. Find Microsoft Office from the installed apps. Right-click on it and select Uninstall option. Follow the on-screen instructions to finish the process. Reinstall Word and check. And there you have it. The 9 methods to runtime error on Microsoft Word. We hope one of these methods have worked for you. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give it a thumbs up and subscribe to our channel for more tech tips and troubleshooting guides. Leave a comment and help others know which method has worked for you. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video.